in Section 5, or is my TA going to be talking about using the Bunsen burner? So you want to get your test to implant it. And then there will be a fire, and you just want to heat it around and move it so that it doesn't burn in one spot. But you want to make sure the opening is avoiding people, as sometimes you never know what's going to happen, so you might shoot out. Once you're done heating it up, you put it in its little container, and you're good.